Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. San Diego's Erickson Hall Construction is leading work on the Moreno Valley Regional Learning Center. Also, local employers don't have to worry about too many new laws, as 2011 will bring few regulatory changes. Ann K. Road Sun will replace Tessera Solar as a developer of the planned Calico Solar Project in San Bernardino County. In financial news, stocks finished higher Wednesday, as the market continued on a pace for its best December in nearly 20 years. The Dow gained 10 points. The S&P 500 rose a point, while the NASDAQ added 4. In Washington on Thursday, the Labor Department releases weekly jobless claims, and the National Association of Realtors releases its pending home sales index. In New York, Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. For more on our stories, check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.